Alright guys, this is going to sound a little bit ridiculous, but if you had to guess what the most popular restaurant in one of the hottest tourist towns in all of Southern China is, what would you say? We're talking exotic animals here, we're talking maybe some crazy vegetables, internationally renowned chef? No. We're talking about fungus, okay? This is a fungus restaurant. Here, check this out. So, can't really see it, but basically, all of these, each one of these is a different type of fungus. This, for example, here is only grown in like one province of China on some bamboo groves, and they're like scraping it off trees and stuff. And so they have some pictures, but you know, a lot of these don't even have English names. They just have like maybe, you know, a scientific name or something. And so we've been waiting basically over an hour right now to try this steam pot of fungusy goodness. Okay. So it's my first time. I'm very excited. Apparently this stuff is poisonous if you don't let it brew for like, you know, 10 minutes. So here we go. Fuck this, I don't even know. This is some like weird squid type of shit. What is this? Okay. That was one type. This is another kind of strange yellowy type. Ooh, that one's nice. Yeah, that one is really nice. It's kind of nice and plump and juicy. Have another one here. This is like a little fan kind of shape or something. Do not really know what's going on here, but again, I don't know what any of this stuff is, so it's all brand new to me. Oh. Ooh. Wow. That is insanely bitter. I hope I don't die. And then let's see. Okay. I'm gonna drink some of the soup. The other really cool thing we got. Some kind of yeast beverage. Again, no idea what this stuff is, but it's basically drinkable yeast. So, cheers to your health and hopefully mine as well.
Is it sour?
Yeah, it's very sour. It's, well, not even sour. It's kind of like a yeasty, kind of malty flavor a little bit. Sour, not sweet. I can get used to this, actually. Oh, it's good. Okay. Finally, what else do we have here? We've got some rice. That's kind of boring. We have some really nice lamb over here. Let's check it out.
It's baby lamb.
Baby lamb. You know, that is some wonderful lamb, and took an hour to finally get here and sit on this meal. Quite expensive, but you know what? Fucking worth it. So, peace out, guys, and I'll see you in Xizhou.